Oh god.
Here we go, okay. Everyone's struggling at the beginning. Just stay in a straight line. Oh god. Viper running really wide here. Well, that's a quick three positions for us. We'll let him go ahead. I don't feel like going too wide into this corner. Oh. Oh god, oh god. It's facts. Oh my god. Alright, so we know first place is dirty. Sorry. That guy's not sorry at all. I thought this was supposed to be like long races, but I don't think 9 laps is a long race, is it? Oh god. Mistakes were made. Alright. Hopefully we can start whittling this guy down and gaining on him a little bit here. We're definitely quicker on this straight here than he is. Way faster. He's got a lot of downforce in his build. This guy's definitely quicker through that middle section than we are. Oh, come on, Sion! Oh, shoot, that's gonna be a penalty, I think. No penalty, surprised. Forza gods are looking down on us kindly today, surprisingly. We're slowly reeling them in. That's definitely where we need to fix that a little bit. Did not take a good line through there. Once we get in drafting distance, we'll be able to nab him. Yeah, we're gonna go in pits on this lap. Oh yeah, we chunked a little bit down from him too since we came into the pits a little quicker. Come on, quick pit stop, quick pit stop. It'll be interesting to see how it goes through traffic. Oh, hearing some skids over there. Doesn't sound good. Yeah, that guy spun out. I wonder if the guy in first is trying to go for a no stop? Or if he's just trying to push it one more lap, going softs or something. Here we go. Didn't really give us much room there, but I know he's desperate. Ooh, I thought we were going to get a penalty there. 10th up for sure. I guess these guys are going to try to go for a nose stop here. I mean, we're gaining on pretty good through here now. I know it's mean, but I know he's on controllers, so he'll have a hard time drafting behind us if we stay up top. He did it well, though. He did it well. That's where he really slows down, is through that bus stop. Second is losing a lot of time quickly. I don't think we'll catch up to first if he did a no. Well, clearly they're doing no stops. Yeah, his tires are shot. Okay, we really gotta hope he messes up through the bus stop, maybe? Unlikely. Yeah, I guess the no stop is the way to go for this race here. It happens. Still got second place, so it's still a pretty decent race outcome. Kind of a smaller lobby at this point. I'm using the other BMW. Must have been he must have been drafted on someone because he was in the back of the pack for a while. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.